Geometric mean, a la Shmoop. A triangle at the bar named ABC, or ABC for short, wants you to guess her height. Her height is the length from point A, where her 90-degree angle is, to her hypotenuse at point B. This line, called the altitude, splits her into two smaller right triangles. Knowing that, there's a possibility that ABC is really two baby triangles in a cocktail dress. She gives you a hint. The length from C to D is 9 feet, and the length from D to B is 4. What is her height? If we want to find ABC's height, we can use something called the geometric mean. The geometric mean of two numbers is the square root of the product. Sounds simple, but how do we use it? First, let's take what we know. We can use the similarity of the two triangles and make a proportion out of the sides. The proportions tell us that CD over AD equals AD over BD. Plugging in these lengths, we get that 9 over x equals x over 4. Cross multiplying gives us x squared equals 9 times 4. Take the square root of both sides and we get plus or minus 6. And there we go, it's the geometric mean. Since ABC can't have a negative height, we take the positive answer only. So her height is 6 feet. Who knows, maybe she'll swoon at your knowledge of geometric means and pay for your Coca-Cola.